Hi, this is Josh Stern.
And Michael Walters.
With the Millionaire Agent Mindset Tip for you. So I've been selling real estate now for over 15 years, and my team and I have sold over 2,000 homes along the Wasatch Front. I'm also a Mega Agent Productivity Systems Coach for some of the top real estate teams in the world, and I am focused on helping you to achieve your own greatness potential. So we're gonna do a 12 series coaching video on the shifting market. And these techniques, when applied, will actually cause your business to thrive in a shift or thrive in any market. So take a look at why millionaire agents look forward to the shift. Today, we're gonna talk about the sixth tactic millionaire agents focus on in a shifted market. It's about internet lead capture and conversion. A shift forces you to rethink almost everything that you do. So one crucial area you may have to reassess is your internet strategy, which sits at the crossroads of expense management and lead generation. And here's the catch. Generating a quality lead from the internet is difficult in good times. In a shift, it can be downright daunting.
You can't expect to meet the challenges of today with yesterday's tools and expect to be in business tomorrow. If your website isn't consistently generating appointments with motivated buyers and sellers, then it isn't earning its keep. The only measure of an effective website is appointments that give you business. If you're not thinking mobile, then you're not ready for a shift. A good website will be content rich and focus on shelf life for its content and focus on delivering what buyers and sellers want. You must meet and exceed their expectations or they'll go elsewhere.
So with buyers, give them access to all of the listings and then a system to provide notifications of new listings. Additionally, give them information that they want on schools, neighborhoods, communities, and oh, by the way, an ever so complicated home buying process. With sellers, give them free home evaluations with better insight and data than Zillow. Give them market statistics and information on the home selling process. Lead generate for traffic, because a great website, and I've seen a lot of incredible websites, without visits is completely useless. Online and offline marketing is used to drive traffic to the website.
Can we talk about MOFRs again?
Let's do it.
Right. Here are a few to consider. Search the MLS for free Best Buy list, reasons why you should buy in a buyer's market and not wait, five mistakes sellers make in a buyer's market, five mistakes buyers make in a buyer's market, things you don't know about financing that could benefit you, instant notification of homes for sale, find out what your home is worth today, free reports of on the market, and the myth of renting versus buying, and finally, how this affects you, and the list goes on and on and on.
Sure, so there's no such thing as a bad inquiry, just inquiries that aren't properly followed up on. Don't capture a bunch of inquiries if you can't address them in some way. And there are three keys to successful lead follow-up. Number one, follow up immediately, within 2 minutes if at all possible. Number two, have a short-term follow-up plan that includes at least 15 phone calls in the first 90 days. That's 15 phone calls in the first 90 days. And finally, number three, have a long-term follow-up strategy that includes calls, emails, text messages, and make sure that your plan will last at least 12 months, because over 80% of sales happen during lead follow-up. Finally, be sure to dedicate specific times each week to make the short and long-term follow-up calls.
So feel free to visit our website, realestatecareersinutah.com, to sign up for our agent newsletter. You can also sign up for our business planning clinic there, or simply book a one-on-one appointment with our team and dive deeper with a valuable conversation about you and your business and how to thrive in a shifting market.